Any shoe you need, I probably have. If I don't have it, I can get it for you in 24 hours. If you're a rapper, you have a video shoot, you need the shoes coming out in 2 weeks. I just have to make a call and I'll get it for you.
Cada día, millones de personas sintonizan el Snapchat de DJ Khaled.
The key to more success is to have a lot of pillows.
Una de mis presentaciones favoritas de DJ Khaled es este niño.
Ben, how's business in the new year?
Booming.
I see you.
Con tan solo 16 años, está en la cima de un imperio floreciente de zapatos deportivos. Un negocio que, según él, ha generado casi $1,000,000 y el cual ha atraído artistas como DJ Khaled y Chris Brown.
Are you at the studio?
Conoce a El Sneaker Don.
So my name is Benjamin Kapelusznik. People call me Benjamin Kicks, but most of you guys know me as a Sneaker Don. School ends at 3 o'clock. I get home at like 4, eat dinner, do some homework, then go straight to the office space.
Y como para cualquier buen don, la familia es importante.
I'm Ben's littlest brother. I'm his manager, so if you need anything, call me.
Bueno, quizá no ese tipo de familia.
I'm the mother of the Sneaker Don. To me, he's my little boy, but I also see a businessman. He had a goal, he's self-driven, he's motivated, he's a hard worker.
Dicen que los grandes dones vienen de orígenes muy humildes.
The first pair of sneakers that actually got me in the sneaker game, I was in fifth grade. The Galaxy pack came out and I got the LeBrons. I love sneakers after that. Probably around sixth grade, when my parents didn't want to fund my sneaker hobby anymore, I had to figure out a way how to get the money for it. And then I realized if I buy 5 or 10 pairs by paying people to stand in line for me, I could sell it to a larger clientele and make more money plus get my shoe for free. And then it just finally broke through and the money just started coming in. At first it amazed me how sneakers can go for like so much money. For like one shoe people were charging $1,000. I thought it was like a joke or something.
$1,000? Por algo él es el Sneaker Don. Entonces, ¿cuál es el próximo paso?
Really excited to open up a physical store. The first location is gonna be Miami, and then I'm trying to do LA, New York, and Chicago. All my friends, when they dropped out of the sneak game, they're like, it's dead, it's over. There's no more, like, you're not doing anything, you're wasting your time, you're gonna lose money. None of the above was true. Played themselves.
Sí que lo hicieron, Sneaker Don. Sí que lo hicieron.